flat. 1-0 to Aberdeen.
After a valiant effort from Henry Smith, and Aberdeen are in the lead.